Ja, ja. 3, 2, 1, go!
So here we have one of our greatest players, which is Malsa, of course. He also almost has that swag swallow, but he was having none of it. He was not here. He's back rolling his eyes. And Malsa is just having the time of his life. I like this. It's just, can we get this over? I don't need to wait. Well, nice down tilt there. To go for it all. Is this going to be a 4 stock? First stock of the 30, yeah? Malsa is only trolling here. Take the stock, Malsa! You can do it. Yeah, kijk. No. I believe there was also a 0 to death. He was like, nah, I've done the shit in my day. Hey. Yeah. Zo gaat het af en toe. Kangeboer, ja. Ja, ja. We're going back, I see. And he's going Kirby again. Fucking hell, Malsa. Yes, nice shield grab. Oh! Roll. Oh yes, very good move. Tactical roll. Oh, nice wavelet back by Malsa. I'm just looking all at Malsa here. He has to watch out with those air dodges, I believe. Because he's gonna get smacked. Kirby, good character, because many jumps. That was actually really nice. Oh, forward smash. This is pretty even. Nice. Yeah, that must be it. I think Malsa can take a stock this game. And that's all that matters. We should try to mix in some back throws. I cannot, this is not possible to commentate. Like, I'm trying to, I cannot call out what Mals is trying to do. He's, I cannot read anything. He's eating needles. That was a buffer roll, I think. That was a really nice roll by Malsa. Tippletoe. Hup, so ready for that. For that forward smash. I don't think Malsa is going to take a stock because he doesn't know how to kill him. He needs to place a good back air. This game's winner is... That's a dumb...